doing the right thing. It's not always easy. That's why I don't. I'm Gil Fulbright, and I approve this message.